right into the sun. All I see is wing.
Back in the back tank.
Oh, really?
That bird's like, why do that thing within me?
Well, Russ had one that he went after and left there by the school with the plane. He got him all the
well, these two birds are like, oh god, that thing is a lot bigger than that bigger one. I'd run. It makes me nervous. His cows liked me or else Grandpa was feeding.
Now if there's one cow out there, it could be a bull.
Christ, he's out there, he's on his own.
That's good. Haul that in. Be throw your chute. Too late.
Does he have a chute on it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't.
I don't know if he's far enough up in here to that matter.
He wouldn't
matter. Nah.
Yeah, all he has to do is throw him up and maybe
not. He's gotta be farther up than that though. For it to do any good.
Unless you have a heart attack coming down.
Somebody down at the field, because that ain't Grandpa's truck. Was it in his field? Yeah, it's like a silvery Chevy Silverado. I didn't want to get too close. I was afraid I'd get shot. Land, I'll give you a shotgun. Flyby.
He can come and land anytime.
Let's see, he's checking.
I wish I'd have put a full tank of gas in this thing.
Ask him. Deer season's already over with?
Hasn't even started, I don't think.
Muzzle, or,
Dove. Bow? Dove.
No, not bow, it's muzzleload.
Dove season's
end. I guess all good things must come to an end. I don't know how much gas I got.
Touch the electric.